a game and a half behind the Rays and the Orioles. And the Yankees have put five up in the second inning in Detroit to take a 5-1 lead over the Tigers. The Tigers. Four games under 500 now. They won their last game, so they're three games under right now. Third in the Central. 24-27 for the Tigers. And Curtis Granderson hit a grand slam for the Yankees in that game in Detroit. So that's a big part of that 5-run second, 5-1 Yankees. He stepped back there. Joyce bounced away and extended his lead a little bit. Here's about as conscientious Todd as any base runner the Rays have about